What is this place?
I think we're in the TV.
I've always wanted to be on television.
Ow, my booty!
Whoa, is that Wonder Woman?
It's the DC Superhero Girls.
It's the girl who is the super!
Ah, do I see a fellow alien in the house? Whoop, whoop!
Whoop, the whoop, whoop! Whoop, whoop, whoop!
Hey, Green Lantern.
Zatanna.
Hi!
Greetings.
What up, Bumbles?
Please don't call me that.
Batgirl!
Robin!
What are you doing here?
We got sucked into the TV!
Stop it!
Listen, it seems Control Freak is up to his usual broadcasted antics, but lucky for you, the greatest superhero team, Teen Titans, are here. We'll get us out of this mess.
Seriously? Why don't you step back and watch a real superhero team?
What? We've got the best team. We'll handle this. Titans, go!
Nah, they got this.
You bet your sweet cupcakes we've got this. There's no stopping the superhero girls.
You've got nothing on the Teen Titans.
We've got a Green Lantern and a Supergirl. What do you have?
He's got nothing, yo.
We straight garbage, girl.
Well, the Titans have a fearless leader with the coolest gadgets.
Oh, yeah? Do you have a remote control laser-guided batarang?
That is so cool.
I've got a communicator, bug spray, binoculars,
heat-seeking bat drones, infrared bat goggles, bat grappling hook, and my cape's shaped like a bat.
My boots are shinier.
I've got a cowl shaped like a bat.
Birds are cooler.
No way! Bats are the coolest!
Enough!
Control Freak, what are you up to?
You dum-dums haven't figured it out yet? I have brought you all here to find out who is the best superhero team in all the universe!
How do you suggest we do that?
With? The Family Feud!
Oh, it's the best show on the
show!
What's so amazing?
I love the show!
Oh, yeah, I love the feud! Okay, team, let's play the feud!
Didn't we already do this?
Yes, we did, and the network loved it. So, we're doing it again! 100 superheroes were surveyed. Top answers are on the board. What is the very best superpower?
The power of wisdom.
Show me smarts! Number one answer!
Talk about a garbage superpower.
And the superhero girls take control! Batgirl, my dear, coolest superhero power.
Cool gadgets.
Mine are cooler.
A Green Lantern ring.
Magic! Flight!
Wow, you guys are really on a roll. One last answer on the board for this week.
Bee powers?
Okay, show me bee powers? Oh, no bee powers. Okay, Titans, it's your chance to steal.
I would say the laser eyeballs.
Oh, yeah, good answer. Yeah, I like that one.
Okay, we got this.
Time's up, Titans. Best superpower.
Well, actually...
Say the laser eyes.
Laser eyes, bro.
Pew, pew.
You don't need superpowers, just a combination of hard work and dedication.
Oh, that is horrible.
Really?
Ridiculous.
Show me blah, blah, blah. The correct answer was...
Laser eyes.
I told you it was the laser shooting eyeballs.
Okay, let me get Supergirl and Goblin Boy.
Oh, yeah, let's do this, yo.
Here's one that all great superheroes should know. What's the most tragic origin story? What do you got, genius?
Only the most tragical story you've ever done hurts. Imagine, you're walking in the park with your buddies, when all of a sudden, you step in some dog doo-doo!
Oh, man!
But that's not all. That doo-doo be radioactive! And you and your bros get all mutated and become the Poop Patrol with all them nasty poop-based superpowers. Now tell me that's not tragical.
Is stepping in doo-doo up there? Nope! Supergirl?
Having your whole planet destroyed!
Show me exploding planet!
What? Oh, come on, stepping in duties be way more tragical than that!
All right, control goes to the superhero girls!
Are we not also the girls who are the super?
Ooh, good point.
Batgirl, tragic origin story.
Ooh, there are so many. Let me think.
Being raised by a demon!
Good answer!
Hey, what?
Whoa, talk about issues. Show me my dad's the devil!